for quite a long time, it was said that the humpback whale song was only meant for the males to attract the females. It turns out might be a bit more complicated than that.
We should keep in mind that we are the visitors to their home, not vice versa.
Last year, I remember that on the Westfjords, there were around 150 or up to 200 pilot whales completely lost on the shore. So I think that's quite important for just preserving them, preserving first the silence of the oceans.